Hrushi, and today I'll be showing you how to utilize and customize the Superflow, the search input of the Superflows React navigation bar. In the earlier videos, we have seen how to get started with the Superflows navigation bar, then how to customize the branding information, and then how to customize the menu. We'll take it forward from there. In case you wish to see those videos again, I have given the links in the description. By default, the search input in the nav bar is visible. If you want to hide it, just pass the false value to the showSearch prop. If you want to change the search caption, pass whatever string value you want to set to the search caption prop. If you want to hide the search caption, pass it a blank string. You can also set an icon to the search input. To do that, just pass the icon object to the search input. In this example, I'm using the magnifying glass input provided by the React Bootstrap icons library. You can actually use any icons library for it. If you want to receive a callback after the user types in something and presses enter, subscribe to the onSearchPress prop. Further, if you want full control over the customization using inline CSS is also possible. Just use any of the search related style props for the same. I am anyways quickly showing you an example here. That's it then. In this video, I have shown you how to utilize and how to customize the search input provided by the Superflows React navigation bar. If you find this video useful, do not forget to hit the like button. Also, do subscribe to my channel to receive more similar updates on the rapid React development using Superflows. Thank you.